to the institutes. Now it's time to present awards to the great leaders in the education domain. And the first award we want to announce in the Leadership Awards category is to Dr. D. Subbarao, who is Director, Admissions and Vice Principal at Siddhartha Institute of Engineering and Technology, Hyderabad. And he's being presented this award for Outstanding Institute Director Leadership Award in Admissions.
Everyone, warm wishes from Siddhartha Institute of Engineering and Technology, Ibrahimpatnam, Hyderabad. Myself, I'm Dr. D. Subbarao, Vice Principal and Director Admissions of Siddhartha Institute of Engineering and Technology. Thanks to Alex Technomedia for this honor, and it feels great to be rewarded on this elite platform of 18th World Education Summit and Awards 2021. This is for me who is taking this award, but on the back end, there are many people who have been able to put me in efforts and get me this award along with the great power of God. Each of you has enabled me to increase in dealing with the challenges and overcoming them. I am very grateful to take this award with utmost purity and dedication as a refund of my efforts towards my actions. We always aim to work as a family and focus on your dreams, which enables us to work and cope with high expectations. The efforts of our collective team have come to such incredible results, and it is a great achievement of every individual team member. This reward will be a big motivation for projects coming in our way in order to do this best and reach more great heights. There will be encouragement and increase in our enthusiasm, which make us eligible to receive rewards on this huge platform of recognition. Thank you so much, Siddhartha Institute of Engineering and Technology, Ibrahimpatnam, Hyderabad, for acknowledging my hard work. This year, by presenting the Outstanding Institute Director Leadership Award in Admissions to me, I am grateful to you for considering me worthy of this title. I feel truly honored and appreciate this recognition. After receiving this award, I feel more enthusiastic about my job. I am pleased that the organization appreciates my contributions. I will continue my hard work with enhanced zeal. Once again, thank you for the appreciation and honor. Thank you.
Congratulations to the